mankind.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Yogi Virendra ji.
Dr. Satyanarayan.
I am Satyanarayana.
Yes.
From Bibinagar.
Yes, sir.
There is anything which man cannot done?
Oh, Dr. Satyanarayan, this is a very vital question you have asked. I tell you, man is blessed with the power of mind. And whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can achieve for you. But you have to really believe in yourself. You have to have tremendous courage, conviction, determination, willpower. And you have to also be ready to win or perish, victory or death. That's why all the wonderful things on this planet Earth have been achieved. You have not to be a timid any time. You have to be a valiant, because valiant tests of death was once. Courage becomes really your companion. You see the best friend of mine, Columbus, when he decided to find the sea route to another land, he discovered America, but it was a very big challenge, a big decision. But it was not impossible. He really discovered it. There was also a great man, Copernicus. He wanted to understand the multiplicity of the universe and the wider world, and he did it. Buddha was another great man who wanted to understand the mystery of the delightful state of mind where there is a peace and tranquility, and all these dreamers have done it. So tell you, it is only impossible for the timid, coward, who cannot do it. But you see, the majority of the people, Dr. Satyanarayan, always believe that it cannot be done. The majority of the people who are mediocre and who have failed in life, they always believe that this cannot be done. They will say, nay, you can't do it, you can't do it. That's why you are my best friend. Edgar Albert Guest composed a beautiful poem, It Could Not Be Done. And it's my pleasure and privilege to recite this poem for you. Somebody said it could not be done. Tell?
Somebody said it could not be done.
But he with a chuckle replied that maybe it could not be done. But I would be the one who could not say so unless I would have tried it. So, we chuckle right in, buckle right in with a bit of grin on his face. And if he's worried, he hit it. And he started to dance. And he tried the thing, and that could not be done. He did it. 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 Because he believed, I can do it. I can do it. He did it. That is very important. Emphasize the word, I can do it. Somebody has scoffed. Somebody has scoffed. Hey, you can never do it. At least nobody ever had done it. But he took off his coat and he took off his hat. And first we know that he will prepare for it. So he lifted his chin and a bit of a grin. And without any doubt and quit it. He started to dance as he tried the thing and he did it. What? Nobody could do it. Means believe in yourself, you can do everything. There are thousands to tell you that it cannot be done. There are thousands to prophesy failure. There are thousands to point to you one by one. The dangers that wait to assail you. But lift your chin with a little bit of grin. Take off your coat and go to it. And start to dance and start to sing. And that cannot be done. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. This is not impossible for a courageous and bold man like Yogi, Brahmendra Yogi, Bond, James Bond. Everything can be done. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
कैसा रहा?